Hello friends, today we are going to learn 1 meter is equal to dash millimeter, 1 meter is equal to dash micrometer, and 1 meter is equal to dash nanometer. And also this reverse way, 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter, 1 micrometer is equal to dash meter, 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. So this is the thing we are going to learn. Okay, first we'll learn it is a meter to millimeter. Okay, so meter to millimeter is 10^3. The power relation of 3 is there. Okay, so it is a 10^3, we can take it. Okay, so it is a 10^3, so it's 1000 millimeter. 1 meter is 1000 millimeter. 1 meter is dash micrometer, it's 10^6 micrometer. How we got 10^6? Because 1 meter is 10^3 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is 1000 micrometer. 1 millimeter is 1000 micrometer. That means, so 1 meter is equal to 10^3 × 10^3 micrometer. So that means it's a 1 meter is 10^6 micrometer. So we got the second one, 10^6 micrometer. Again, 1 meter is dash nanometer. So the next question, 1 meter is equal to dash nanometer. Okay. See, 1 meter is equal to 10^6 micrometer. So 1 micrometer is equal to, it's 10^3 nanometer. So all the relation of 3, okay, or 1000 nanometer. So when we are writing 1 meter is equal to, it's 10^6 × 10^3 nanometer. So that means 1 meter is equal to 10^9 nanometer. So we got 1 meter is a 10^9 nanometer. Okay, again, now it's a reverse way. Okay, so 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. So 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. So we know 1 meter is a 10^9 meter, a nanometer. 1 meter is a 10^9 nanometer. Now 1 nanometer is equal to question mark. 1 nanometer is equal to 1/10^9 meter. From denominator, if you are taken as a numerator, 10^+9 is going to change as a -9 meter. So 1 nanometer is a 10^-9 meter. Okay. Now 1 micrometer is equal to dash meter. 1 meter is a 10^6 micrometer. Okay. 1 meter is 10^6 micrometer. 1 meter is 10^6 micrometer. So 1 micrometer is equal to dash meter. 1 micrometer is equal to 1/10^6 meter. From denominator, if you are taken as a numerator, 10^-6 meter. So this is going to be a 10^-6 meter. Again, 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. So 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. 1 nanometer is equal to dash meter. That already we did. The one more thing, it's a 1 millimeter is equal to dash meter. Okay, 1 millimeter is equal to dash meter. 1 millimeter, 1 meter is equal to 10^3 millimeter. So 1 meter is 10^3 millimeter. So now 1 millimeter is equal to, so this you can bring it as a denominator. Okay, 1/10^3 meter. From denominator, if you are taken as a numerator, so it's going to be a -3 meter. So 1 millimeter is a 10^-3 meter. So 1 millimeter is a 10^-3 meter. Today we learned how to change it from meter to micrometer, nanometer, and nanometer, micrometer to meter. Okay, so we learned both the way. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.